Hello everyone, let's start with new question. So it says the height in the mercury column in a barometer in a Calcutta laboratory was recorded to be 75 centimeter. That means height is given. So H is given to us, that is 75 centimeter. Now we know we need to calculate this pressure in SI and CGS units. So SI unit for pressure is Newton per meter square. So let us find the pressure in Newton per meter square. So as we know the pressure formula, that is H, rho and G. H is given, that is 75 centimeter, but it should be in meter. So you need to convert them into meter. So 0.75 into density. Density of water is given, that is 10 raised to power 3. Then we have gravitational constant. So the gravitational constant for this is 9.8. And we need to take the specific gravity into account as well in this case, because the density in this case is specific gravity into density of water. So the specific gravity in this case is given to us as 13.6. So when you calculate this whole, you will get your answer as 10 raised to power 4 Newton over meter square. So this is the answer in SI units. Now we need to calculate the same, but it should be in CGS units. So CGS unit is nothing but dyne per centimeter square. So we need to convert Newton and meter square. So 1 Newton equals 10 raised to power 5 dyne, and 1 meter equals 100 centimeter. So we need to convert this into dyne over centimeter square. So we have the value 10 into 10 raised to power 4. Newton will be converted into 10 raised to power 5 dyne over, we have meter square. So that means 100 square. So let us solve this equation. We will get 10 into 10 raised to power 4, 10 raised to power 5, and at the bottom we have 100 into 100. So here we have 4 zeros. We can cut down 4 zeros with 4. So we are left with 10 raised to power 6 dyne centimeter square. So this is the answer in CGS units. So thank you for watching this.